Matthews up top. Over to Keenan. Quick stick attempt. Stop by Damon. Rebound. Scores. Pound your chest, Saskatchewan. Dan Littner opens the scoring.
With four on the floor, Saskatchewan hands it for Dinsdale. Eight to shoot. Fade away. Scores.
Marty Dinsdale on the run. Double it up. It's 2-0. Up there with him is Garland. Connor McClelland holding Garland. Stopped by Damood. McClelland on the rebound. Scores! Connor McClelland sees the floor well, as TK told us beforehand. Caputo, quick stick, scores. Panther City's on the board.
He must have ate his vegetables today, Cody.
Elite offensive player in this league, an elite superstar. He's got that much in his bag. When Griniak now towards the net and he scores. Drives through two defenders, puts it behind Bouquet. Out of the corner, they'll run it through Granite Donville. In the middle, it's off the post and it's in. A bouncer gets behind Alex Bouquet and it's Matt Goche. Little spin move down low. Couple of assists for him already in this game. Palace is up top. Room to shoot. Damon with the save. Rebound! What a save! Send it to SportsCenter. Nicky Damon, what a stuff!
Are you kidding me? I don't think I've seen anybody make a save like that, even playing in a backyard when you're trying something like that. It's crazy. Like, I can't think of a term to use for it, Cody.
Robert Church now. Dinsdale sets the pick. Matthews towards the middle. A couple of sticks on the ground. Palace in tight and he scores!
Oh, what a
Marshall
shot.
Palace, top shelf, where Grandma keeps the good stuff. And Saskatchewan's back up 4-3. Beat Frank Sciliano down at Pechanga Arena. Ryan Keenan circles up top to the net and he scores! Ryan Keenan, you couldn't walk that one in any better.
That's exactly what happened there.
Rush power play, 1-for-2 so far this game. Robert Church in tight, make it 2-for-3.
That's the first time that Robert Church has really had a clean look, and of course it comes on this deadly power play.
Apples, kid the third will defend him. Dots. Pushed out by Garland, and he scores. Fires it around the defender. Goes short side on Bouquet. He'll be the captain on this power play. When Graniak and Malcolm are on his right. Back for Dodds. Gets in tight. Short side. Scores. Patrick Dodds has another.
Yeah, we had a helmet possession.
Helmet came flying off for a Panther City player. Easy to call
Malcolm
that.
Down the middle, and we got a tie ball game. Will Malcolm has his first. Church is down low. Six to shoot. Over to Palace and he scores! Marshall Palace has his second of the game. Matthews up top with the back panel. Church now. Backhand flip. On his offside and he scores! Hit by a train and he puts it in the back of the net. Matthews. Palace and Keenan on his right. Church is there as well. Room to shoot back to Keenan and I hit the pipe. Matthews scores! On the rebound, Mark Matthews steps into one.
This is going to roll over the center line for Tony Malcolm.
Malcolm, he's got Hossick back the other way and he scores. Maybe he wants another. Matt Hossick. Boudreaux's the first D guy off the game. Goche up top, stepping into one and scoring. Liam Burns, I believe it was deflected, gets past Bouquet. There's now room to shoot, over to Dinsdale. Madrona kind of sets a pick. Dinsdale fires and scores! Goal number 99 for Marty, and Saskatchewan doubles their lead.
That could not have come at a bigger time, getting close to his 100th goal. Love the way they play, Cody.
To the middle, behind the back, shot goes wide. Opportunity there, and Grennan cuts the lead down to one.
Grennan, a bit of a forgotten man there on a bit of a broken play. He had all sorts of time to just sit and relax in front.
125 seconds left to go. You wanted a thriller on New Year's Eve? You got one, NLL fans. Caputo ran over by Kyle Rubish.
Wow, Kyle Rubish not only coming up huge with the hit, but forces him to just throw that ball into the crowd.
This is going to go over, and Mike Messenger's going to have a break. Nothing but real estate. Mike Messenger walks it in from Martinsville.